Ageing populations, with increasingly complicated health problems, combined with high costs for novel drug development, and a need for more personalised treatment, are just some of the challenges facing the pharmaceutical industry today. Digital technologies, coupled with Industry 4.0 thinking, have the potential to transform the medicine supply chain, bringing life-changing drugs to patients more quickly. The Medicines Manufacturing Innovation Centre is a capability where people create more productive and sustainable ways of manufacturing medicines, and to develop an agile pharmaceutical supply chain for the future, which will reduce waste, costs, and speed up time to market, enabling a healthier society and a robust UK economy. The centre is a collaboration between CPI, the University of Strathclyde, UK Research and Innovation, Scottish Enterprise, and founding industry partners AstraZeneca and GSK. This brand new facility, based in Glasgow, Scotland, is due to be operational from early 2022. It's a unique, state-of-the-art GMP facility which will enable industry, academia, healthcare providers, and regulators to work collaboratively to de-risk new technologies, providing a clear pathway for their widespread adoption into the pharmaceutical industry. The centre is already delivering three grand challenges. Grand Challenge 1 focuses on redefining the production of oral solid-dose medicines. Advanced technology will enable tablets to be produced 30% more efficiently versus the current industry standard. Grand Challenge 2 uses digital quality and automated technology to transform just-in-time medicine supply. This next-generation technology will reduce waste whilst improving the flexibility of clinical trials, leading to a dramatically quicker supply of drugs to patients. Grand Challenge 3 aims to revolutionise the manufacture of oligonucleotides, a promising next-generation drug modality that can be used to treat a variety of rare, chronic and life-threatening diseases, developing sustainable, cost-effective and scalable manufacturing processes for novel oligonucleotide-based medicines. Offers the potential to bring effective new therapies to many more patients in the future. This is just the start. New grand challenges will be launched in the coming months. Designed to be both ambitious and disruptive, they will support the pharmaceutical industry to develop step-change technology to make the manufacturing and supply of drugs vastly more productive and with reduced risk. Further grand challenges will follow on from these. We're working with over 20 partner organisations, from global pharmaceutical companies and technology providers to academia and SMEs. We continue to expand, seeking new partners to join us in developing next generation pharmaceutical manufacturing. So why not be part of this innovation journey? Let's innovate together.